Holy smokes, we need to trim this trail up.
So we just received our new electric bike from Aventon. However, these trails are out of control. So we need to get the mower out and the weed whacker, and we're gonna knock this down so we can ride around here nice on the trails. It's been forever since we've cleaned them up. In the meantime, while we pull the mower out, do us a huge favor, check out this bike from Aventon. You're gonna love it.
So here we have the Aventon Adventure bike. We love the color of this thing, it's so sharp. Here we have the battery. It is rechargeable with a key that pops it out. You can see that nice little feature down here is recharge the battery. Also, they sent us the Adventure rack, so we put that on. Right here is the hub and the motor. Nice 4-inch thick tires. You got the fender on the back right here, protect from mud. And we also got the fender on the front. We got these adjustable shocks as well. Adjust these right here. Up here we got the shifter to go down. Push it that way to go up, push that way. But then we have the electric. And to turn it on, just hold this down for 3 seconds. Screen turns on. You have all kinds of features here. You have a control pad to turn things up and down. As far as the assist, you can also hit the information key, change the average speed, max speed. And you can also turn on the headlight by hitting that button right there. So pretty cool, pretty high tech.
We have a surprise for you. Make sure you stay to the end. You are not gonna believe this reveal and how quick we fly around these trails once they're finished up.
But we got a mess on our hands today. We have this trail that is just full of grass and weeds, and this is just the beginning. Wait until we get down there. Holy smokes, guys, it is so warm out here. Super hot, probably 87, and lots of flies. Man, these things are like attacking me. But we got a lot of trail to go, but we want to stop right here and just show you, look how good this looks. Landon's going back to get the mule with all the equipment, but look at that. That looks amazing compared to what it did. We still have the big spot up here around the creek. I tell you, we love this property. It's like a sanctuary out here. The deer and animals are everywhere until hunting season. Look at that trail. You can't even tell that was a trail. One of the other things that we're doing is trimming, making these a little wider and trimming up along the sides. That way they don't hit the mule or anything else. And trying to get the logs picked up just for safety reasons so we don't hit them on these off-road bikes or in the UTVs. This trail is a lot wider than it was. All these trails connect together. We only got so far today. Let me know in the comments if you'd like to see more of the trail cutting. But I tell you what, look how wide this is. You could fit a truck down here, probably even a semi. So now I'm gonna hit the headlight here. You can see it turning on the trees. It's not completely dark yet. Man, that's pretty bright. This bike is extremely fast, extremely nice, lots of settings, has pedal assist, where you can just, quite frankly, just push this and just go, and it goes quick. I like it because it has the thumb throttle here on the corner versus a twist throttle. The twist throttle is easy to grab onto and lose control. And if you're interested in this bike, do us a huge favor. Click on the link down in the description. Gives you all the details on the bike and a link for you to check it out.